Hi guys, I'm Ty, and today I'm going to be playing Flossing. About a week ago, I watched this video by Sleepy Doll. I'll put her channel link in the description. But she did a video of her putting bows in her hair, and I wanted to do a view based on that. So whenever I get a score less than an A, I'll put a bow in my hair. If I fail a song, I'll put two bows in my hair. In OSU, the scores go from D to C to B to A, and then S and double S. I haven't played OSU in a while. I really recommend checking the Sleepy Doll out. She makes really cute videos. These are all of my bows. I probably won't use all of them, but I'll try to use a lot of them. If you hear any banging, it's from my turtle. I can't really stop her from doing that. The quality is going to be low, but if I put it any higher, it freezes my game, and then I can't play. I forgot to plug my tablet in. Bow number one. I'll put it right there. Hey. I think I just barely did that one. I forgot to start recording again, but I did a few more songs. And I got A's and S's on all of them. I failed that last one though, so I need another bow. I'll do this one on this side. So now I have two blocks. The one I didn't record, so I need two more bowls right now. I'll do these two. I have four bowls now. I like that song. It's cute. Should I try this one? It's almost 4-star. I'll try it. I'm gonna try this one. I really like this one. So cute. My hand I look nice. I'll put one here. Yeah. Yay, that was a pretty good one. Yay. I still want another bow here though. My legs are starting to hurt. Yay, another bow. I probably shouldn't be excited about this. I'll put this bow. It looks good. This is a fun challenge. I need some here. I'll probably do a couple more songs. I lost track of how many bows I have. Okay, I'm done playing. Let's see how many bows I have in my hair. Seven bows. I'm just gonna put the rest in my hair. I have this many left. Might as well put them in my hair. A lot of bows. I still have all of these left. Only three more. This is interesting. Bye, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Remember to check out Sleepy Doll.
Keep on shaking.